The clock is burning diplomats. They want to time up the fires with the yo. Rocket fires with the yo. The clock is burning diplomats. We're gonna time up the fires with the yo. Occupies with the yo. So I ran so far away. I just ran, I ran all night and day. Couldn't get away.
EA Sports, to the game. EA Sports, it's in the game.
If it's in the game,
EA Sports, it's in the game.
It's in the game.
EA Sports, it's in the game. NASCAR 2005, chase for the cup.
Let's go, boys. Hey guys, it shows the career as a use at Harvick. It's gonna be the Busch Grand Nationals, race two. We're going for the Goodies Headache Powder 200. Let's go, boys. There's the standings. We're currently 10 points ahead of Paul Menard.
For another exciting NASCAR race here at the North Carolina Speedway, tire wear will play an important role in the outcome of today's race as the rock is notoriously hard on these Goodyear Eagles. We'll find out who conquers the rock soon as we get ready for green flag action from North Carolina.
Yes, sir. That's just what it is, guys. I'm just used to these older model cars. The car's already ready. I only did a few laps of practice. You're a gentleman and a scholar. Yes, sir. Try to spin a tire. And now I'm full speed here. And now I'm full speed. That's me right there. Go, boys. Car so good. Let's go. Going rain. 5 minutes in. Here we go, boys. Kyle Busch on the outside. Oh, you're up a little bit higher there.
Chevy's had to be bigger. Well, it has better engines. That's what I mean, it's with DEI was still around, you know. Earnhardt really knew what he was doing whenever he built these cars. I think this is a DEI car. For the Busch Series. Remember, Harvick drove a different way. He won the championship in this same car in 2001. Same place in the back in the Busch Series, it's still kind of like how hard it is today. That's right, bro. You can get their damage out.
Thank you.
Cup Series was 98 laps here. Out here it's 49 laps, so we definitely have to get this in. Maybe one part, probably two parts, is what he makes for. You'll see the finish on the other part. I see some of the fields, but even though we're going to have to go to it. That's surprising, because the tires are probably just now getting warm. It's just our rides on getting warm right now. That's surprising.
Yeah.
regardless, and finally we'll have to get it elaborate. The last thing I need right now is a caution. They're not going to caution. We have a caution, a race will be ready. Well, not really, because they'll still have to get what they need to know all the red lines. I'm asking that part about it. I just don't really want to restart this. The one thing I just don't really want to restart.
Thank you.
think it's a little too late. Although they might ride the very end of the lap car, but I don't really think the lap car would be a factor right there. It might play a factor though. Get interesting here, boys.
So maybe like 40 point lead now. Let's take a look. Sam Tower. Let's take a look real quick. You're rolling, son. Rolling coal. You can't see me. You can't beat me. I'm unstoppable. Unstoppable. Yeah. All the things you can't ignore is in. One hand is on the fire. Right now. Open it up. Here we go. Bam. Ron Hornaday, baby. Good in the truck series. Let's see if we can win here. 40 point lead over Kyle Busch. All right, 40. Who was the... Paul Menard fell all the way to 22nd. From 2nd to 22nd, that ain't good. He's 200 points back now. Kevin, what is going on? Kevin Harvick, why are you way back there? Matt Kenseth, what is up with this? They like back in 33rd and 34th. What about Kurt Busch? What about Kurt Busch today, son? Why he's back here? Downard Gain is back in 27th. Where's Carl Edwards and, Where's Adler? Bobby Hamilton Jr. is up there at 18. Went loose. 15. The thing I understand is where in the world is Mark Martin finished 7th, Kenny Wallace finished 8th, David Strumey 2nd, I mean 3rd, Kyle Busch 2nd, Ron Hornaday, that's me, I finished 1st. We on fire, baby! Woo! Now the poll awards. I got by, I didn't even remember I had a pole last time. Got 2 poles. We on 5. And no, it's all the way on Veteran Boy. I mean, we rolling some. Or did those. So next one, 29th, Las Vegas Motor Speedway. See you boys next one. Love you guys. Peace out. Yes, sir. Love and survivor, so move over. I'm one getting kicking. Hey, baby. We won it, Bubba. Hey, baby, we won it, Bubba. I'm going to take this Coke right here and shake it up, and we're going to celebrate this. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Do it for America. All hail the Traxxas. Can you feel that? The taste of Coca-Cola. Champion. See you guys next one. Peace out.